But yeah, the old bus was, that was as it is now when it arrived, so it's not been touched. And the prosecution were trying to argue that, because there's a bed in there, it's been converted into, like, the guy who had it before has been, yeah, converted into a camper. Prosecution were saying that my dad's converted that and used it as like a sex den, I think it was used in the news article.